Yum. And the next film to talk about
is a new James Bond from Tom Cruise. Some Italianish girl. Yeah, it's Pinocchio related. They're all jumping behind some golden key, which is a really hilarious. This is probably they got it from some picture chips on Christmas and which is in there. And all of a sudden they just really falling in love with this key and playing around with this possibility of getting two pieces together. It looks so bombastic. So this is probably Pinocchio number 3 by Disney. And Tom Cruise is really a charming actor. I mean he's just in the top 4. I don't know how old he is, but he's just having this certain it's just so epic what he's doing. It doesn't matter, I mean, if he's like shitting in the toilet, it's probably entirely epic. This is such a great, great piece of paper, and you just got to have this face while you're wiping your ass. And this is how he's playing this role, and this is how his character is. This is how it happened, even if he's like showing her a wider. This is the most important thing in the world to show her this lighter, and this incredible sunglasses are just the best sunglasses in the world. I mean, nothing special about them. You can get them everywhere in like for 5 minutes time. But he's just such an epic actor. It's just all this magic in this Tom Cruise, and you're just watching this incredible actor. I'm trying to skip all the stupidities of this screenplay because this is basically Pinocchio, and they are jumping behind some Russian mafia, which is like girl looking like, you know, as if she's in her 70s, according to her, but at the same time, her face is so splendid, like a porcelain doll, so you're thinking like she's a Barbie in her 70s. So this is really cool, very charming and funny and incredibly petrifying, because I mean I've never seen a kind of a James Bond / production is such a great actor. And really congratulations on Tom Cruise for his splendid career, this incredible talent of bringing you to the cinema and just creating your with all your senses for